one of those nights I was feeling kind of lethargic, and I knew I shouldn't have went to that place at all. But whatever was in my mind, my body pushed those thoughts aside, because it just wanted to dance. It just wanted to fly. This was a funk decision. I even had funky premonitions of me floating around the room, passing flowers to all the boys and girls. Those roses and daisies and tulips and pasty skies. Was it that time of trip? Nights I was feeling kind of lethargic, and I knew I shouldn't have went to that place at all, but whatever was in my mind, my body pushed those thoughts aside, because it just wanted to dance. It just wanted to fly. This was a funk decision. I even had funky premonitions of me floating around the room, passing flowers to all the boys and girls. Those roses and daisies and tulips and pasty skies. Was it that time of trip? It's a long line, but you don't care because you can hear the thump outside those doors. And you get that feeling all over again, and you get that chill up your spine because the DJ's playing your favorite songs back to back, and you're not in yet, but soon you know you're going to be. Oh, man, what's that feeling called again? What's that feeling called when finally you're in and you're standing in the middle of the floor?
All has to be laid out for me.